Hello and welcome back to Hello World. Today we are going to see how to get Canva Pro for free. Few months ago, I made a video on how to make a YouTube thumbnail in Canva for free. If you haven't watched it yet, I'll put a link down in the description. Now, the problem is that removing background from the image, which is very useful tool, is only applicable for Canva Pro users, and I didn't know that until someone commented the fact. And I am back with this video where you can learn how to use Canva Pro for free. So without any further ado, let's get straight into the video. For those who don't know, Canva is an Australian graphic design platform used to create social media graphics, presentations, posters, documents, and other visual content. It is very easy to use. All we have to do is drag and drop. Now to register, at first go to canva.com/education. You can see the pro features are free for educators. It also supports student collaboration. Now hit the sign up button here. Then continue with email. Type in your email. Remember, you cannot put in your personal email. It has to be your school or college or university email ending with .edu. Then hit continue. Now fill in your name and password. A code will be sent to your Gmail. Copy paste the code and then hit done. Since I am a student, I'll choose student. Choose what school are you currently in. You can see this is still a free account. It's not a pro account yet. Now again, go back to the same site, canva.com/education. And when you scroll down, you will see this button that says sign up now for teachers. Click this, you will be redirected to your Canva account that you just created. My recording just stopped out of nowhere. When you get redirected to your Canva account, you will receive a notification saying welcome to Canva Pro or similar to it. And this is how you get the Canva Pro account for free. As you can see, the free text is now changed to education. Let's see if we can use the pro features or not. Let's search for YouTube thumbnail. This one is for pro users. Let's see if we can access this template or not. And we can. Now since it's pro, we will be able to use the background removal tool too. Create a design. In photos, let's choose anyone to see if it works or not. Let me change the background to black so that it is more visible. Then edit image and background removal, and there you go. If you want to download any image with transparent background, you can do that too. Go to share, then download, and then take the transparent background. So there you have it, Canva Pro for free. I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please make sure to hit that like button, share, and also subscribe to our channel. It really helps us a lot. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next Sunday.